You mentioned Hitchcock and we talked about Ford. Those are two guys that knew what they wanted at the top of the day, and they didn't rap until they got it, but they got it super efficiently. Like Hitchcock was famous for being home in time for dinner.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
He'd shoot, be like, they knew what they wanted.
No, exactly. And I mean, Hitchcock would, I mean, he was the one of those directors that really relied on the storyboard and really thought the actual shooting of the film was a pain in the ass. I mean, when he finished pre-production, he had it all storyboarded. He had it in his head. He knew exactly what it was going to be. And then he went, oh, damn, we have to go actually physically shoot this thing. And, yeah. You know, he was obviously very good at that. I mean, people did say they enjoyed working with him. But that was not his favorite part. And then the editing he loved, you know, when you clear away everybody and you've just got the film, you're putting it together. Yeah. So
the thing I love about watching Hitchcock movies, among many of the visuals in the setup, is what in my mind is in the story, but not shot, in a sense. Like in North by Northwest, I always picture there's a scene there that doesn't make the screen where James Mason and the bad guys get together and they go, it's time to kill the Cary Grant character. Yeah. So I need you to lure him on a bus that takes him to the middle of nowhere. Now there's a cornfield there. Now, Harvey, I need you to rent a plane, a crop duster, so he doesn't get any ideas. Then dust the crops. Then when the time is right and he's out on the highway, you kill him by bringing the plane in low. But watch yourself, because there's a lot of fuel trucks that travel that road. And if you know, veer to the left or the right, you're going to hit one, explode, and you're done, Harvey. So make sure you get him and you keep an eye on the highway and the fuel trucks. And somebody puts their hand up and goes, well, gee, don't you think it'd be easier just to drag him out in the gutter and gun him down? No. This will be much better. Get him on the bus to the middle of nowhere. And you're watching it going, I'm mesmerized by this scene. Though the logic that gets us here, I can't quite map it out in my head. But whatever, Hitchcock, thank you. Thank you for the magic.
Your road to redemption is paved with tombstones. No quarter, kill all masters. Go to NoQuarterKillAllMasters.com. Rated R.